Hey, Rosemont, it's me, your ASB advisor, Mr. Anchor. And normally this time of year, we'd all be sitting in the amphitheater listening to all the clubs advertise what they have to offer. And a lot of those clubs still exist online virtually. And so today we're gonna have our virtual activities assembly where you can see all the things that you can get involved with still. And some of the things that you can plan ahead to get involved with when school eventually comes back. So here's ASB explaining how you can get involved.
Hi, I'm gonna go join the anime club. You should come.
No, as much as I love anime, I think I'd just rather sit by myself during lunch.
Yeah, you should come. When you join a club, you can meet people that have the same interest as you.
Okay, I guess I will go join a club. That sounds like fun.
Get involved.
Get involved.
Get involved!
And here's ASB again explaining why you need to buy a spirit shirt.
The CFE is tied right now. The winner will depend on who wore their school spirit shirt.
Ooh, I hope it's me!
Nah, it's gonna be me.
And the winner is... 8th grade! 7th grader, you should have worn your spirit shirt.
No!
You should have gotten your spirit shirt.
Spartans, this is why you need to buy a school spirit shirt. When you wear a school spirit shirt, it helps your grade get spirit points during CFEs, and you get to show off your Rosemont spirit.
And here's ASB again explaining what a CFE is, so you can look forward to that.
Calvin, I heard about a CFE. What is a CFE? I'm so confused.
One of these super fun games is binocular soccer. In this game, two teams will wear binoculars on their head backwards. They will play on a small condensed field and try to score on one another. Although we cannot play CFEs online, we will resume playing them when we go back to school. In the meantime, we might be able to play a similar alternative, so stay tuned for that.
Thank you guys for the information. Now I totally know what a CFE is.
And now ASB is going to explain why ACT, or Against Cigarettes and Tobacco, might be for you.
ACT is a really fun club. It stands for Against Cigarettes and Tobacco.
Be sure to look at the school bulletin and watch out for the flyer.
The first workshop is on October 7th. Hope to see you there.
Speaking of ASB and tobacco, here's ASB again explaining why Tobacco Talks might be something you want to get involved with.
When you attend Tobacco Talks, you earn extra credit for each meeting that you attend that goes into your science grade.
Hey, are you interested in joining any clubs this year? There's Tobacco Talk every Thursday, 2:20 to 3:15, September 10th to November 12th.
And now we'll hear from the Rainbow Gems about why the Rainbow Gems might be something you want to get involved with.
Hi. I'm Aurora, and my pronouns are she, her.
And I'm Darcy, and my pronouns are she, her. This year, you can join the Rainbow Gems Club. Rainbow Gems is Rosemont's gay straight alliance club.
Everyone is welcome at Rainbow Gems, whether you're cis, trans, gay, straight, or somewhere in between.
On Wednesdays at lunch, join us on Zoom and bring something to eat. Rainbow Gems has always been a very social club, so we're doing our best to replicate that now.
What do we do at Rainbow Gems? We learn about LGBTQ history and current events that affect the LGBTQ community. We discuss issues related to being an LGBTQ member, like coming out, family issues, and more. And we find other supportive members at Rosemont. Here you can make new friends and be a part of a safe space for everyone.
If you're interested or have any questions, feel free to email one of us, Coach Wallach, or join the Google Classroom using this code. We have weekly Zoom meetings that we'd love for you to be a part of. We are so excited to meet all these new people and we can't wait to start.
And here's ASB again to talk about Builders Club.
Guys, I really want to join an online club. Which one should I join?
I heard Builders Club gives you community service hours to get a head start in high school.
Actually, you can join Builders Club and Zoom with the club online.
Once we finally go back to school, I'll definitely join Builders Club.
First meeting is next Wednesday. Check the bulletin for more information. See you guys there.
And here's a video about a real popular club at Rosemont, CJSF.
Rosemont Spartans, I'm Mrs. Craker, and I'm here to talk to you about CJSF. What does CJSF stand for? It stands for California Junior Scholarship Federation. This semester, only eighth graders can join. Seventh graders, we'll see you in January. We look forward to seeing you then. So eighth graders, where do you go to fill out your application? You go to www.rosemontcjsf.com. Again, that's www.rosemontcjsf.com. What grades do you use to enter on your application? You use third quarter grades from last year is what you will use to fill out on your application. When is your application due? The application is due October 7th. Again, the application is due on October 7th, so don't miss that deadline. Don't forget, you can also be an honor member. How do you become an honor member? Perhaps you were a member seventh grade spring semester. If you're a member for both semesters of your eighth grade year, so that means right now fall and then again in the spring, you become an honor member. You will receive special recognition at graduation as well as will be fast checked into the CSF organization over at the high school. So definitely think about joining. It is an awesome club. We are service-based and academic-based, and service will continue. Kindness isn't canceled. We're still gonna move forward with doing great service for the community and the world. We are so looking forward to seeing you guys apply to one of the greatest organizations on campus. You guys are gonna love it, and we're gonna have a lot of fun working together and growing. We look forward to meeting with you. We will have two meetings a semester, and those dates will be announced once you turn in your application. We look forward to seeing you. Thanks, guys.
Yet another opportunity to get involved at Rosemont is a club called Color Guard. Here's a video about Color Guard.
Hi everyone, my name is Talia Miller and I'm the guard captain at CV, and I'm excited to tell you that Rosemont is getting its very own guard club. But what is guard? Here's some of our current members to tell you.
What is Color Guard? Color Guard is a group of guys, gals, and non-binary pals that come together to form the best family at CV.
Color Guard may just look like a whole bunch of pretty colors and a whole bunch of pretty dances and stuff, which is not a lie. Color Guard is that. From the outside, but really, how we get there is we learn a whole bunch of very technical exercises, ballet exercises, flexibility exercises. We stretch a whole bunch so that we can become the best performers that we can be. You might be a little bit intimidated, like, I don't know ballet, I'm not flexible, stuff like that. We teach everything to you.
Enjoyed the video and are interested in joining Guard. Thank you for watching.
And here's a video about a lunchtime favorite at Rosemont, the Got Faith Club.
For your heart, till I am a soul.
let me return to you again.
Here's some information about two brand new clubs at Rosemont. The Rosemont Rights Club and Students Against Sexism, SAS.
Hi, my name is Sarah, and the other people helping me with this video are Arox, Madeline, and Mariam. Today, we will be introducing Rosemont Rights. Rosemont Rights is a new club that was started last year in early June. We originally started as a discussion group about the Black Lives Matter movement, but we emerged into a club discussing all kinds of inequalities and equal rights.
Each week, members of our club make presentations about significant topics they're passionate about. We all learn from these presentations and discuss them afterward. We talk about issues currently taking place in our world and community.
Currently, we are starting to read the book, This Book is Anti-Racist. We plan on having discussions about this book and learning more about ourselves. We want to improve ourselves in the world
we
live in.
All are welcome in this club. We want to hear from you this year. We have meetings over Zoom weekly or every 2 weeks, depending on what's happening in the world. You can connect with us through our Instagram and our website. If you are interested, please reach out to us or Miss Avery. Thank you so much.
Hey, my name is Alexa.
And my name is Aurora.
We are both 8th grade students, and today we will be introducing a new club at Rosemont. This club is called SAS, which stands for Students Against Sexism. In this club, you can meet new people, talk about your experiences, and learn about issues. We will be talking about topics that we need to speak up for, as well as looking at inspiring women of history. We have many ideas on how to improve our school and community.
This club will be open to all, though it will mainly focus on women's issues. Feminism is about gender equality, so we will cover many topics involving all. Our meetings will be over Zoom starting in early October. We want this group to feel like a community, so we encourage you to bring your friends to this safe space. If you are interested in joining, please reach out to Mrs. Dawson or one of us. We are so excited to get started this year, and we can't wait to see our new members. Thank you so much!
Here again is ASB to talk about four clubs that aren't on campus yet, but they will be when we come back. Anime, jazz band, drumline, and cheer.
Hey, do you watch anime?
I've watched a few shows. It sure is popular around Rosemont, though.
I've drawn anime before, and turns out it's really, really hard.
But are there any clubs for anime at Rosemont?
Oh yeah, Anime Club at Rosemont is for all anime fans. I don't know exactly what they do, but it sure sounds fun.
Sounds really cool, but virtually?
No, when school reopens.
That's awesome! I know a lot of kids who would want to join that club.
Hi, I've been looking for a new club to join at Rosemont. Do you have any recommendations?
If you like jazz, I have a club that you'll love.
Yep, I love jazz.
Well, jazz band tryouts begin when we all come back to school.
Hi, would you like to join Drumline?
Sure. Do I need any music experience?
You don't. Anyone can join.
Cool. When do we start?
Whenever school opens up again.
You should definitely join. It's so much fun.
Hey, is cheer still happening this year?
Once we get back to school in person, yes.
Cheer is coming soon. Check the bulletin for more information.
Thanks for listening, Rosemont, and we'll encourage you to get involved in something now, virtually, or when we come back.